today and the desire to lose yourself in the moment. That's what today is all about. A meeting of two talented sides ready to go at it in front of a capacity crowd, not to mention the eyes of the wider football world. The full match is coming up next on EA TV.
Dull evening, but hopefully the game will be quite the opposite. I'm Guy Mowbray to bring you commentary along with the former England forward Sue Smith, and we should have a cracking contest here. How do you see this one going then, Sue?
Yeah, thanks as always, Guy. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a good game today and an atmosphere to match. Certainly been buzzing in here ahead of kickoff. Hopefully we're not disappointed.
Coman. So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Marcelo Brozovic. On to Mane. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Nicely kept in, that's good work. Anderson Talisca. Here's Ronaldo. Kimmich. On to Lyman. Davis. One and two touch passing, making it look easy. Oh, chance here. Still a chance off the keeper. Well, a promising attack, but unable to take advantage. And surely they need to play a bit higher up than they are doing here. Konrad Lyman. Good ball in behind, but nothing will come from it thanks to some astute defending. And ready for it coming his way. Short corner it is. No problem at all in keeping that one out. Kimmich. Moving the ball around well here.
Oh, that's a big chance missed that. This game very much still in the balance.
Anderson Talisca. It's played into the box. And it's there! A goal that draws them back on level terms.
Well, we can see it here again, and it's pinpoint delivery into the danger zone. And then what a great finish as well. It's a good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a fantastic goal.
So it's one each as the game restarts.
De Ligt.
Serge Gnabry.
Konrad Leimer.
Coman.
This looks promising from Bayern.
Using his strength well. Able to come away with the ball.
Telles.
Players waiting in the centre.
Fofana.
For the lead now. It's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. That's gone out of play. Throw in to come.
Ronaldo
in behind. Can he finish? And a wonderful piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I just thought it was a goal. He's through 1v1, but the keeper does brilliant. Narrows the angle and shows great reactions to save that.
And they've gone with a short one.
And that has stopped any potential danger.
Gnabry.
Coman. Coman has to be. A goal that gives them the advantage.
Well, here it is again, and just look at how quickly they break forward. Cause all sorts of problems. And then through on goal, he never really had any doubt that he'd slot that away. It's a really composed finish.
So off we go at 2-1 now.
Marcelo Brozovic.
Mane.
A chance to cross here. Well, chances won't come too much better than that.
On that whistle, the first half comes to an end.
And of all the players we're watching today, would you agree that he'd certainly get good marks so far?
Yeah, he's had a good first half, and that's been topped off with a goal so late on. The desire to keep playing to the whistle will have certainly pleased the coach and staff, I'm sure.
Away we go then for the second half, with Bayern holding the lead, but only just.
Seco Fofana.
Alex Telles. Mane. Effort shut out. Leroy Sané. Could get it over now. Decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now.
Konrad Leimer.
Leroy Sané. Coman. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Sustained pressure. Can they take advantage now?
Kimmich.
Sané. Perfectly anticipated. Really well won.
Seko Fofana.
It's offside, and that will be that. Nicely taken away, it's gone out for a throw.
Lime. Anderson Talisca. Fofana.
Ronaldo. And it's on now. It was a glorious chance. Offside or not, that's a glaring miss.
Oh, it really is. How glad will he be about the offside flag? Because you've got to test the goalkeeper from there.
Kim.
Kimmich.
Pass after pass. Happy just to keep possession for now. Sané. Right position to cut out the pass. Mane. And denied. A top draw tackle.
Moussaïe Masraoui.
Bayern moving the ball forward with purpose. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. That will be a throw-in now.
Telles.
That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. Gnabry. Sané. Pavard. Coming in field there. And the ball is claimed. Secure goalkeeping there. Struggling to keep the ball there. Real sense of urgency here. Could they equalise from this? Oh, there could be something from the cross here. And that's nice and easy for the goalkeeper. Bayern come away with it.
Sané. Now with Kimmich.
Can he finish? Oh, what a miss! That could have sealed it.
Oh, I really should have, Guy. And that's a big chance. He just couldn't stay calm when the opportunity arose.
Seko Fofana.
Brozovic. Need to find a way to that late leveller, and this could be it. And cleared well away from goal. And that's where it ends, with possession lost.
Kimmich.
Using his body well to keep the ball. That's it, full time. And it's Bayern Munich who take the win and the plaudits for their performance.
Yeah, both teams give absolutely everything. There was a real intensity to the game, but I think the moments of quality just give them the edge and they deserve the results.
Well, he's performed admirably, a really good performance. Managed to put his stamp on the game.
Yeah, good performance and a really critical goal to give them the lead. They just couldn't cope with his movement today.